Jason Kidd, and it's Haywood in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Marion, left side. It's rebounded by Kidd.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Fernandez, the pass to Kidd, kicks it to Miller. But two for three. A three-pointer is right on target.
Two men for his outside shot, but I'd love to see him knock this shot down on a more consistent basis.
Nowitzki gets a wide open look, not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option with everything.
Good on the triple.
Three. He's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Batum's gone 2 or 3 from the floor. Kidd with it, and it's Miller picking him up. Kidd kicks to Nowitzki.
Over Aldridge.
No good on that one. Now Portland tilts it the other way. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. Rick Carlisle and I did speak a few minutes ago. This is the first meeting of these two teams, so he didn't know exactly what to expect. But he does know that he wants his guys to attack offensively. He feels their success in that end will dictate their success through the game. So guys, we can expect them to be aggressive early on.
Appreciate that, David. Interesting report there, GA. The team focused on what it can do offensively.
In this league, that's his score point.
Sounds like they have
point. Yeah, and we'll see how it reveals
that's
itself.
A lot of if the is
right, they'll have a nice foundation to work from.
So it's the Mavericks now. 6-point game. To the paint. Here's Marion and Sean Marion with the slam.
Well, you gotta admire and appreciate the unselfishness. I mean, Kidd always looking up and looking out for his guys. I mean, excellent at finding the open man.
Got that one. The two's got nine.
He is looking confident. Love how they're using him. Portland with the rebound. And close to making the defense pay for
good. Mavericks trail by 7. To the inside, Hayward. And he bends it the lane.
Outstanding execution. Good job working the ball inside.
And so Aldridge will bring it up for the Trailblazers. Count that one. Miller's got 11 points.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
More foul called on Andre Miller. That's foul number 2 for Andrew.
Second. I think he has to play more conservative from this point on. I mean, that's 2 fouls already.
Stevenson outside. To the wing right side. Here's Kidd.
In building this lead, they've done a terrific job finishing the defensive sequences with the backboard. That has been key.
Yeah, you're right. Not one second chance bucket for the opposition.
And they are shooting the lights out from distance here early.
How do you stop this? It seems like they can't miss.
And Marion gets it to go on the assist from Deshaun Stevenson. Stevenson's got his 3rd assist on the night. Miller, the pass to Batum. Over Marion. Kidd grabs the board.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
You know what? That's a confidence shaker for him, though. I mean, that's a shot he expects to make every time.
Here's Marion. And that's going to do it. So good looking. Here's Jerry. Miller is out there with Rudy Fernandez. And there's LaMarcus Aldridge. Then there's Batum. And it's Odin in a good match. That's the group in the game for the Trailblazers. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. And he makes the first team foul.
At the line for your Trailblazers.
And so he hits both. And so here is Dallas, trailing by 10. And there's Terry. Down low, here's Nowitzki. Batum grabs the miss.
Wow, I'm surprised. I thought that was definitely automatic.
Odin passes to Batum. Stolen by Hayward. Here's Terry. To the middle, Batum with the steal. And here's the fast break. Odin kicks to Batum. Oh, good with the triple. Mavericks trail by 10. Here's Terry. Nice spin off the left rim and Terry.
And that Terry jumper there, that's the shot capable of doing a lot of damage on the spot up or the pull up. Terry's got a great eye for that shot.
Shot's good by Miller.
Miller good scores to get uncontested shots at the rim. No wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
It's slammed up by Hayward.
After love, the unselfishness on display there. Excellent pass.
Portland leading by 8. Second quarter of action, about 1.5 minutes played. Batum trying to break loose. Miller, no luck. Terry outside. To the paint, here's Nowitzki. There's his 3rd field goal. Now he's made half of his 6 shots.
And you know, being Nowitzki is 7 feet tall, he's tough to guard in the post because of that size and shooting technique. Can't allow him to get back to his position.
Just kind of
stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the league is what it is right now.
You know, you look at it, the communication is lacking, as is the trust. They can ill afford those types of breakdowns. And well, what if they can't win, those kind of breakdowns.
And it's Nowitzki missing. And so here's Portland. Here's Aldridge. Batum trying to break loose. And Aldridge gets it to go on that scissor.
For three.
Miller's got his fifth assist in this one. Stevenson outside. Here's Nowitzki. Good for another basket for him. Number four today. Score of eight.
And it's coming easy for him right now. Five baskets in a row. Continue to put points on the board.
Well, I like the way they're playing. Very smart first half. Quality shots, not wasting possession.
Now here's Jerry. Stevenson outside. A three. He can't get that one to fall. And it's Batum with the ball. Bringing it up for the Trailblazers. It's Aldridge penetrating. That one good for two. Aldridge has got the lead up to 13 now for Portland.
Perfect for two.
Stevenson outside. Unable to get that one. Now Portland takes it the other way. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thank you, guys. We have seen today's athletes taking stands for social justice. All-star Bradley Beal says, we understand there will be a backlash. We care about that. Human being, citizen, just like everybody else. I have family and friends still living in these environments.
All right, David, thank you very much. And the call will be against the Flyers owner. That is his first foul of the game.
First
Hills has checked in for Andre Miller.
Maverick substitute.
Jason Kidd's checked in for the Mavericks. Inside, here's Terry. And a great assist by Kidd.
Terry.
That one goes in. Terry's got his second bucket tonight.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Mills can't hit.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Pass to Kidd to the inside. Hayward. Second chance effort. Some solid defense from Aldridge. Portland leading by 13. But two for three. And it's rebounded by Dallas. Haywood's got six rebounds now in the game.
And after that great first quarter from three-point range, he has finally come back to earth.
Basket counts.
And that's almost automatic anytime you put the ball in that position.
Haywood's got three of his, five shots to go here. Batum inside the three-point line, and the shot falls short this time. Out left of the wing. Here's Haywood. The second effort. It'll go. The Portland lead is cut to just 9 points on the basket from Nowitzki.
And Nowitzki doesn't shy away from contact now. He's experienced and he's clever at finding ways to score around and through the defense.
And so it's the Portland Trailblazers in control with the 9-point lead to end the quarter. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello, basketball fans. What a pleasure it is to bring you into the 2K studios again. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and even Jeff Smith. After two quarters, it's Portland out in front. They lead by 9 points. Shaq, how do you think Portland played?
Well, they've shown a lot of discipline on the offensive end. It's not about getting quick shots, it's about getting quick shots. If you want to know how that approach is working, just check out their field goal percentage.
Kenny, how do you think Dallas played?
Well, it's never been easy. That's on fire. This team was on fire. They showed effort on defense, but it didn't matter. They couldn't get the stops. I don't think the opponent can sustain this kind of thing.
Man, that's going to do it for us here. Second half of action is coming your way.
regulation. You look around for Miller in this game, I mean, he's been everywhere.
And he's shown just how adept he can be at creating contact and then cashing in at the line.
Well, you know, in that first half, it was a common occurrence. He got to the strike time and time again.
We played through the first half. Plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball.
Stevenson
on the floor for Dallas. Nowitzki is out there with Hayward. Then it's Jason Kidd. Then it's Stevenson. And it's Marion. And it's Patricia. Kidd, no good. Trailblazers leading by six. And Nicholas Batum, the bucket, and an assist by Miller. 14 points for Batum.
And for his size, Nick Batum has really good ball handling skills.
Stevenson outside. Here's the three. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers. The biggest win of the game, 15 points.
Certainly not the kind of night he was looking for at the offensive end. The ripple effect on the team.
Well, something you never like to see, but guys, he definitely looks hurt.
Well, I mean, you really feel for him. I mean, and the entire team. Just, you got to hope for the best.
Yeah, absolutely. Of course, this is why you build out your depth as best you can. I mean, you just never know when injuries might show up.
And the Trailblazers are going to get a change here. Mills has checked in. So it's the Mavericks now. It's a 10-point game. Here's Kidd. And he gets the whistle. Two for five coming up.
Big Kidd. Really up to 19% triple double trips. Big 25. Score, pass, and also rebounds the ball.
All free throws good from Kidd.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Miller dishes to Miller. That's it. Coming off an assist from Miller. Miller's got 9 assists in the game. Great passing.
Boy, there's that hair trigger release on Patty Mills. No hesitation. Can't shoot. Mark it up.
Takes a three. Here's Camby. And good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points.
Everything working for them out of the half as they hit 4 of their first 5 shots.
Third quarter of basketball. About a minute and a half in. Stevenson with it. Camby picks him up. Pass to Kidd. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
Boy, I like Nowitzki's mentality. He knows he can get his shot off anytime he wants to. He likes setting up his guys, too.
Mavericks trailed by 11. In the corner, it's Stevenson. Offline with his three.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Shots good by Miller.
That's how you stretch a defense out, guys. Mills not afraid to let it fly from anywhere.
Miller against Kidd, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Kidd's got 6.
And how about the move he made there to come up and get himself clear in the lane for the deuce?
Here's Aldridge. And again, it's the Trailblazers 13.
Oh, he's the head of 10. That is going to lean down.
To the middle. And the basket by Nowitzki. And that's 12 points for Nowitzki.
Doing all they can so far, but they still find themselves trailing.
Here's Miller. Makes that one. He's 6 of the night. Sure, very healthy. 6 for 9.
And this is how you want to come out of the half. Prolific and efficient.
What I like the disposition and attitude since halftime. He's patiently looking for good shots.
Some changes here for the Mavericks. Cardinals checked in. Thanks, Pacious Diakovic in for Sean Marion. Cardinal passes to Stevenson. Shoots over Mills. Offensive rebound. Haywood, no good.
2 minutes remaining.
Trailblazers leading by 15.
2 minutes.
And it's Fernandez missing. 149 left. Stevenson for 3. It's good from long range. Stevenson's got a pair of threes now here in the third for the Mavs. Campy dishes to Miller. for the three. And another three for Portland.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
That's his fourth foul. Sure, he recognizes the situation because number five would put him in a rough, tough spot.
Haywood picks the kid. Stevenson left side. Good in the assist to Kidd.
Stevenson.
Kidd's got assist number five here tonight.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
Miller. That's good again. His seven baskets. Seven for Jeff Miller.
Boy, he's just zoned in. I mean, in most cases, taking quality shots very much within the flow of the offense.
Three-pointer, Stojakovic, and the three ball is good. Stojakovic has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. The pass to him, beyond the arc. Kidd grabs the board, Mavericks trailed by 12. Here's Stojakovic, again the Mavericks score.
Stojakovic. How about that quick fire release from Stojakovic? Just a tremendous shooter that he has to get up on it. Even as the pass is coming his way.
And Mills gets to Miller. Puts up a three. And it's rebounded by Dallas. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Outside Stojakovic. Another three for Dallas.
Stojakovic, the super sniper. He can knock it down from anywhere, but the three ball is his specialty.
The three from Mills. And it's rebounded by Dallas. Haywood's got 9 rebounds now tonight. Outside Stojakovic. Bangs home the trifecta. Now just a 4-point Portland lead.
Man, he is feeling it from 3-point range. All of a sudden, he just can't miss.
And here's Mills from the arc. Trains it from beyond the arc. Mills has got 12.
Boy, you see the competitive spirit of Mills. You knock down the shot on his team. He's coming for the payback.
So it's the Portland Trailblazers bringing the quarter to a close with a 7-point lead. And the 3-point shot has been big for them. Back right after this. Let's listen to head coach Rick Carlisle review the game plan with his guys.
Hey, it's all about physical. It's all about physical. Make sure we're running back. Touch somebody.
Pleading for his team, Greg, to be more physical and aggressive.
That's something we hear often from Coach Carlisle, urging his team to play tough and physical.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us. So with Aldridge sitting on the bench, here's who's on the floor for Nate McMillan. Hill's out there with Miller. That's Oak. It's Candy. That's Fernandez with the small forward. Now here is Miller to the paint, stolen by Haywood. Stojakovic with it. And it's Miller picking him up. A floater. And it's Stojakovic missing. Portland leading by 7. Another turnover here by Portland.
Dallas ball.
Some changes here for the Mavericks. Dirk Nowitzki, he's checked in for Haywood. Arian comes in for Deshaun Stevenson. And it's Terry in for Jason Kidd. Now, here is Stojakovic. And got to the top shot, so he's shooting free throws here.
And, you know, Stojakovic has put a sweet shooting forward to the game. You feel like every shot he takes is going to be.
Shooting for Dallas.
And both free throws good from Stojakovic. He kicks to Miller. Back to Mills. 3-pointer. And a great assist by Mills. That one goes in. Mills has got 15 points in just the second half. Hope comes with the double team. Stojakovic, the pass to Nowitzki. Now, here's Stojakovic. Team right on. On the wing, takes it to. Side. And the clock. Over, and Aldridge sends it back. Shots good by Stojakovic. For Portland leading by six. Timeout for injury report. Let's find out the news on Nicholas Batum. David, what's the update?
Hi, guys. Well, the head athletic trainer for Portland provided some information. He's calling it a high ankle sprain, and he told me that he's currently in extreme pain. He won't play any further tonight, obviously, and will be out for quite a while. Kevin, back to you.
Thanks for the status report there, David. At least we now know how he's doing.
Yeah, when this is talk injury, unknown factor is always a difficult thing to deal with.
And, you know, for him, just watching his teammates unable to contribute, that's really a helpless feeling.
Here's Miller. Sean Marion making his last shot.
Well, he had one three-pointer in the first half, but so far in the second, he's come up with goose eggs.
On the wing, Stojakovic, covered by Nichols. And Odin sends it back. Fourth quarter, playing about 2 minutes. Do it right now. That is his first foul of the game.
Team foul.
LaMarcus Aldridge is checked in.
Down the lineup for your trailblazers. LaMarcus Aldridge.
And he gets it to go. Off the back of the rim.
All of this. I mean, he knew exactly where that bounce pass had to be to create that opportunity.
Pass to Marion. And Sean Marion with the slam.
Marion finishes with strength there, demonstrating how athletic he is with that dunk.
And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. And to look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Trailblazers.
They've been more training with a certain amount of ease, just as much in this half as the first.
Something we've also seen them doing tonight is getting the long ball to go down. Big point from outside.
Brendan Haywood, he's checked in for Dallas. Stevenson comes in for Pidgeus Stojakovic. Passes to Stevenson.
2 minutes in the game.
Tries it from nine. Can't be with the block. .152 left in the fourth quarter of this one. And it goes down 2 points. Oh, it's just got 4 points in the quarter.
Oh, Rick, missing that time with the veteran big man Aldridge. Nice job putting it on the deck and taking the trigger.
Dallas calls timeout. They're trailing by eight. 1:49 left in the fourth quarter. And now we present our New Balance player of the game, Andre Miller.
And the way he's made his mark with his work inside, he's just been a slasher tonight. Always moving, getting to the basket at will, and just seemingly taking advantage of a D that was reluctant to get in his way.
He doesn't take over games like this very much, but it's always possible. And when he does, here at home, these fans love him. And keeping us updated to the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
We're going to play by listening to the upset about the point of the play. I told the guys on the defensive end stay connected. The offensive end don't have an open shot. Pass it around. See if the ball starts to unstick.
Terrific accuracy on that pass. That's how you lead your teammate.
Trailblazers leading by eight. Off deep. Haywood with the rebound. Haywood's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. And Stevenson, a bucket on the assist by Terry.
Assisted by Terry. I love how each side is present to the challenge throughout this one.
Hey, defense is taking a back burner. Secondary on the marquee, but who doesn't love a game like this? Let's go. I like offense.
The only place for shots like that are in shooter.
Exactly. I mean, that shot is one you shouldn't even think about taking.
Fernandez, the pass to Hogan.
This is a do-or-die possession. They have got to get points.
It really does come down to this. I mean, come up empty, and it's over.
Now here's Jerry. Over Aldridge. That one off the back out. A bucket here would give them a bit more room.
True, but no need to rush it. Play smart.
Camby kicks to Miller. He tries for three. Trailblazers keep it alive. No good that time. There's a 4 second difference in the shot clock for the game clock. Here's Stevenson. Count it. And now they trail by just four.
It all started with the pass. That's what Coach
coaches love to see ball movement. And they commit an intentional foul. Another one of those, so they can get into the middle.
First personal.
Yeah, you can't let them hold the ball. It just built those last seconds.
Got a lineup for your
job. We got a foul. I mean, it's going to come down to free throws here. Foul right away.
Portland.
Mills is checked in for Portland. Now a timeout called by Portland. They're up by four. 20 seconds left here in the fourth quarter.
This presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports.